Outside Mr. Carr's on East 185th, a somber memorial and a strong message to killers.
No idea why, who, for what good reason.
Mike and Trina Kuznick gunned down inside the dealership as they closed Friday night. Their bodies discovered by their 19-year-old son when they never came home.
Kind-hearted, hardworking. They love the kids. They always do whatever they could for the kids.
As the community mourns the parents of three, questions of why. Trina's sister says the business had break-ins before, but nothing suggesting this.
It's a hard pill to swallow. You try to help somebody, help a community, and then, you know, this happens.
Relatives tell me this has been a family-owned business for 4 decades. This couple giving people in this community a chance to own a car who otherwise couldn't.
This was just not a violent act against them. This was a violent act against all Clevelanders.
Councilman Mike Polencik knew the victims. Their relatives told a cable to surveillance cameras was cut.
This was premeditated. I can't go into all the detail. And this wasn't carried out by one person. It was carried out by a crew.
Police say items were missing from the office. 2 vehicles gone too. This 2008 BMW 528i and 99 Chevy Tahoe, now declared stolen.
This was a very brutal crime, and, you know, this crime needs to be solved.
Investigators offering a $7,500 reward. The victim's family offering the killers a message of their own.
If you did it and you know you did it, you need to turn yourself in before you get caught. Somebody just needs to be responsible for doing this.
In Cleveland, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.